Hey guys, Jeff Logue with Client Alchemist and EXP Realty. In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can pass information from kvCORE to another third-party application. Where this could be useful in this example is if you're sending somebody an automatic postcard. So you choose the day you want it to go out, and then the system will automatically send it to your leads. Now we're using a system called thanks.io to do that. If you're not familiar with it, make a note, you can go to clientalchemist.com/thanks to check it out and learn more about it. But in this example here, I'm going to show you how we use that platform and Zapier, the Zapier integration, to pass lead information to a third-party platform. All right, so let's dig in and get started. From kvCORE, we're going to click the Marketing Autopilot tab here and then start a campaign. All right, now if you're not familiar with setting up one of these marketing autopilot campaigns, I have another video at the end of this that you can click on to learn more about that. I recorded a training for you. What we're going to do is click our test campaign here, so the FSBO follow-up campaign. And as you can see, we're adding all of our different actions here. So in the dropdown, you can send emails, reminders to call, SMS, so you can send a text message, reminders for a task, if you have a task that you want to assign to yourself, etc. So a lot of different things here. What we want is the Zapier integration to be able to pass information over to thanks.io. So I did this on day one. If I click edit, you can give your, this is in-house use, so I just named it postcard one, and the connection, whatever it is that you're using, and this is again for your own reference. So I put thanks.io, and then you choose when you want this to occur. So I have this happening on day one. You can have it run immediately, or if you have multiple postcards, you can send one on day one, one on day five, et cetera, okay? So what we need here is the Zap ID. You're gonna see a bold, a bunch of numbers and letters here. You're gonna copy that. There's a little copy menu right here. Make sure you update this so it is added to the system as you see here. And then we're gonna go over to Zapier. Again, another video that I have, if you're interested in using Zapier, we'll show you how to get leads into kvCORE. I'll show you at the end of the video that training as well. So for this step, what we're gonna do for our step one is our trigger. We want to grab information from kvCORE. So we're going to choose the kvCORE app here, and the action will be campaign. The trigger will be campaign action. From the account, you just choose your kvCORE account here, and then you're going to add that bunch of letters and numbers that you just copied from kvCORE into this box here. All right, now kvCORE is going to give you three test leads. You can do the drop down here to find out what information it would pass for you. For seller leads, campaign B works great. So for this FSBO lead example, that's what I'm going to use. Next, for step two, we're gonna choose the filter by Zapier app. And then down here, what we're gonna do, from the dropdown, we'll click the campaign Zap ID. We'll do the text exactly matches from the dropdown. And then you're gonna add again that same code that you got from kvCORE into this box here. Finally, we will pass information over to thanks.io. So you're gonna choose the app thanks.io, select send postcard, and then you're gonna choose your thanks.io account, and then you'll add all the information that you wanna pass. So if you want first name, of course, you would go here, campaign action dropdown, and then you'd find the first name field and click it. Last name, do the same thing. If you have other fields you wanna fill in, as you can see, I just added full address here, which you can find, if seller lead, yeah, seller's full address. That's the one I selected right there. And then make sure you choose your message templates. So that's from the dropdown. That'll be from thanks.io. And if you have an image template as well, then you're gonna select that. And then you're done. Make sure you save it, turn it on, and it's ready to go. And then you can do that for multiple postcards if you'd like. And that's how you would pass information over to thanks.io. Again, this could be used for other applications as well, because Zapier offers a lot of different options depending on your business and what you're using. So hopefully this was helpful. Now I know this is a lot. It's like drinking from a fire hose. You're using Zapier, kvCORE, thanks.io, you might not even be familiar with. And this is something that we help our team members to set up. We actually have a coaching training that's free for those who are part of our EXP team. Additionally, as a part of being a EXP Realty, you get kvCORE for only $50 a month. The retail value is $500 a month or more, which you're welcome to pay if you'd like, if you're not interested in EXP. But I always like to offer that as an option, because not only do you get kvCORE at a discounted rate, but you also get access to Josh and I on trainings just like this and more. Plus, you can always get our feedback. We're happy to hop on a call with you, record additional trainings and things so that you are comfortable getting leads into your system, getting that consistency so that you can build your business to the next level. So again, there's going to be links below this video. Option one would be to schedule a call with Josh or myself, and you can use the Calendly link for that. Or if you're interested in the retail value of kvCORE, not using that system yet, and you want a free demo, just go to clientalchemist.com/kvCORE to learn more about that. Hope you enjoy this video. Make it a great day. Thanks.